This piece of equipment could be the key to uncovering stories of the past.
So this is what's called a ground-penetrating radar.
Consider this a different form of archaeology. It examines what's beneath the ground without disturbing the ground itself.
It sends electromagnetic pulses into the ground, and if it hits something below the ground surface, the reflections will be sent back to the instrument.
Together with this drone taking images from above, the GPR will allow the team to do three-dimensional mapping.
This is such an exciting project, really.
The project started with Map Annapolis, a community-based organization using maps to find out more about places they care about in Nova Scotia's Annapolis Valley. This time they've chosen Fort Anne, Canada's first National Historic Site.
It's definitely part of the story of Canada, and the pre-story of Canada before we became a country.
This site is one of the most hotly contested sites in North American history.
Parks Canada manager Ted Dolan says Fort Anne is also considered the birthplace of Acadian culture since the governor of Acadia arrived in 1636.
The colonists that came with him, within two generations, stopped identifying themselves as French and started identifying themselves as Acadian.
Alan Melanson's ancestors were among them.
Well, this is important to me because when I walk on these grounds, I feel I'm walking on history.
There are 234 headstones on the site, but it's believed 2,000 people are buried here. Melanson says people in this community have always believed the Acadian burial ground is here, but he says it's important to know for sure.
I've read parish records, I've heard oral stories, but I find the arbiter of history is archaeology.
And that brings us back to that ground-penetrating radar. Collecting the data is relatively easy. Processing it is time-consuming. So, weeks later, we meet up with the archaeologist again, this time at their office in Halifax.
So this is basically our surface. We're looking from the top down. Okay. This is our ground surface.
When we see these spots of red, what does this mean?
It means there's something physical down there that is.
And when we zero in, we see a pattern, some sort of anomalies at the same depth, in a row, evenly spaced.
Either we could be seeing graves as these physical anomalies, or the spaces in between could be grave shafts that have been dug out.
They don't like to call it proof without actually digging up the site, but they say it is strong evidence of what Acadians have believed all along. Their ancestors are buried here at Fort Anne. One more level of authenticity that identifies the final resting place of the dead and keeps a piece of Canadian history alive. Kayla Hounsell, CBC News, Annapolis Royal, Nova Scotia.